Moving on now, Iran's elite Revolutionary Guards fired ballistic and cruise missiles during war games in the Persian Gulf. Now, the war games are being held amid heightened tensions with the United States and Israel over possible Israeli designs to target Iranian nuclear sites. Iran says its ballistic missiles have a range of 2,000 kilometers and are capable of reaching its arch foe, Israel, and other U.S. bases in the region. The five-day exercises, dubbed the Payambare Azadin or the Great Prophet, began on Monday. They were held in Bushehr and Khuzestan province, each of which touched the Gulf. Iranian media says that the exercise also included simultaneous firing of five cruise missiles and the launch of armed drones capable of hitting two targets each. According to reports, the war games also included biological warfare exercises. State TV also showed a ship that was exploded after frogmen planted mines on it. And the Guards Navy chief told State TV that his forces managed a coordinated war game across the coast of Iran. Now, from near the borders of Iraq to the Strait of Hormuz, the narrow gateway for 20% of the world's trade oil and the military maneuvers also saw the deployment of Iranian-made boats. They are capable of launching high-precision missiles and reaching speeds of up to 75 to 95 knots. At the heart of the Iranian military war games is Tehran's desire to protect its nuclear facilities from a possible Israeli-U.S. strike. Bushehr region's deputy governor for political and security affairs has revealed the same, saying that an exercise was also held over the Bushehr nuclear power plant. On December 4, the Iranian air defense test in the Natanz region of central Iran caused an explosion heard about 20 kilometers from the Natanz uranium-enriched facility. Iran has accelerated its nuclear advances as negotiations to return to the accord struggle to make headway. The military maneuvers come after the United States said it was preparing alternatives in case the negotiations to revive a deal to curb Iran's nuclear program collapse in Vienna. Earlier, Israeli Defense Minister claimed that Israeli forces have been told to hold drills to prepare for possible strike on Iranian nuclear sites in case talks fail. In 2018, former President Donald Trump pulled the United States out of the nuclear deal and reimposed crushing sanctions on Iran. Tehran has since started enriching uranium up to 60% purity, a short technical step from 90% needed to make an atomic bomb. Iran insists that its nuclear program is peaceful, but the country steps away from its obligations under the 2015 accord have alarmed Israel and other world powers. Israel has repeatedly threatened unilateral action against Iran's nuclear program. Vyond is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.